The next Eminem show is all about humor at work. Now, according to a recent global research study, humor falls off a cliff when we reach the age of 23, just as we enter the workplace. And it first returns again when we enter retirement. Lovely. Now, does it mean that humor is banned from the corporate world? You'll find out when Jennifer Archer, professor at Stanford Graduate School of Business, a behavioral scientist, and author of several books including The Dragonfly Effect and her latest Humor Seriously with Naomi McDonough, joins us. Now, here's a serious warning. If you hate laughing, then I recommend you not to join us on Thursday, the 18th of November at 12 o'clock noon Eastern. For the rest of you, be prepared to seriously laugh.